And that's the exact same case with this Accord. It's using a similar engine to the CRV, so gone is a 2.4 liter four cylinder.
Let's play some games. Let's play some games. No, oh no, play games.
Has the added variable valve timing, which makes a difference. And when the Accord went to the very first.